this beautiful girl's Harmony. Harmony is one of those dogs that just stole our heart right away when she came in. She was taken from a bad situation. She was emaciated and, you know, wounds, and we could tell that she'd been bred her whole life. And she's the most gentle, forgiving dog you'll ever meet. She just wants to be loved. She's good on the leash, she listens well, housebroken, affectionate, and she really likes these treats. She actually takes it really gentle. She's looking for probably, she's been with children, we know, but I would say maybe a little older, maybe 10 years old and up. She would love a yard. She's medium energy, somebody that's just gonna lounge on the couch with her, maybe take her for daily walks. But if you meet her, you'll fall in love with her. She gives you that connection right away. She's a super sweet girl, right? And she's here waiting to meet her new family. So stop in and say hi to Harmony. She's a good girl. Oh, good girl.